Wow. All right, guys, we're gonna get this started. So just make sure that your area is clear. You have your water, sneakers, and we are gonna start to move. I'm just gonna move this around just a little bit. All right, so let's start with the march. So as we start, we're gonna start warming up the body. The beat is gonna pick up, and then we're gonna continue with that beat until almost to the end, and then we're gonna cool down again, all right? Anytime you want more, you can add more arms and more legs. Otherwise, if you feel like you're lost, you can always come back to your legs and just a gentle march. You don't have to do the arms or the legs that I'm doing. You can always create your own, all right? So let's tap the toes and roll the shoulders back. We're gonna reach the arms, one and then the other. Four, three, two, let's reach it up. Four, three, two, front again. Four, three, two, and tap, roll the shoulders back. Great. From here, we're gonna keep the feet wide, start to lunge side to side. Bring the elbows in and out, warming up inner legs, outer legs, back. Good. Core here, engaging, one hand down and then up. So we're going down from one side, up onto the other. Anytime you stop to grab water, don't stop completely. Side to side. We're gonna move from the other side down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Two more. Last one, side to side. Hold it here and heel toe your feet. Take your arms up and give yourself a little tap in the back. Other side. And keeping those feet a little wider, we're just gonna add a squat, warming up the legs in two and one. Now we're gonna reach one leg forward, give it a little tap side to side. Warming up ankles, calves. We're gonna hold, press the heel, lift the toes. Nicely done. And tap your feet. We're gonna turn it to the other side. Hold it here. Let that foot go forward, tap it. Soften the knees. And from this, you're gonna turn your heel, push it back, get a little bit more stretch in the back, press and roll. Two, spine is nice and long. One, and pause here, and tap it again. Give your shoulders a roll. Take your arms up again. And back down. We're just gonna turn it to the side, warming up into the quads a little bit more. Pick up the back heel and start to do a quick lunge. You can always hold onto something. Just make sure the front knee is not passing the toes and your feet are wide enough that you're not in a tight rope hold. And a twist up and over. Let's take it to the other side. Let's curl those arms. All right, same thing here. And just tapping it back, down and up. Again, making sure right foot's more to the right, left to the left, so you're not in a tight rope. And just feeling a stretch here. And take those arms up and over. Excellent. And just curling your arms, tapping it side to side. Four, three, two, we're gonna add a march. Catch your breath. Take your arms all the way up and bend back down. Again, inhaling and exhaling. Perhaps let your feet stay a little wider. Roll those shoulders, keeping the feet where they are. Drop the chin to the chest. Roll side of the neck. Pause into the center. Roll the shoulders back. Take the arm across. Look over the shoulder. Wiggle the fingers. Let's try that onto the other side. Reach. Look it. All right, and take your march here. We're gonna start to add up. When you're ready, let's start to march. All right, we're gonna stay on this beat. So, anytime you get lost, you can always come back to your march. Four, three, two, I'm gonna tap it forward, tap. I'm tapping and curling. Good. Four, three, two, and march it. Four, three, two, tap and curl. So I'm just turning around so you can see. Making it easy to remember with the tap forward, curling forward. Nice. Four, three, two, and march it for four, three, two, last time through. Four, three, two, and march. All right, catch your breath. I'm gonna start to add on. When you're ready, we're gonna tap it to the side. You can do one arm at a time. Right, you're tapping to the side, you're taking the arm to the side. If this feels easy enough, you start to add both arms. Right, you choose. And four, three, two, and march it. Catch your breath. All right, adding it on from the top, tap it. Four, three, two, take it to the side. Four, three, two, both arms. Four, three, two. I'm gonna continue to add here. If this is working out, we're gonna double. One and two, three and four. One, two, three, four. Let's march it. All right. I'm gonna continue to add, clean it up a little bit. And four, three, two, and tap it. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, let's double the legs. One and two, three, four, let's do it again. One, two, three, four. We're gonna add onto this. We're gonna tap it back, back. So as you tap back, you're doing a tricep kickback just to work the back of the arms, back of the legs. You can squeeze your glutes a little bit more, make it harder. Less, right? You can choose. Arms can push back or they can be like curling up. If you don't like it, you can always change it. In four, three, two, let's march it. Catch your breath. Putting it from the top. Four, three, two, let's tap it forward. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, double the leg. One, two, three, four, let's go back. Four, three, two, double the leg. One, two, three, four, march it. Four, three, two, again. One more thing to add. We're gonna add heel digs forward. You push. So you're pushing the heel. It can be less, it could be more, right? You can always choose. Less or more, pushing it, squatting it more. In four, three, two, let's march it again from the top. Now I'm gonna add here, if you have enough space, you can travel. And that means when I say forward, you go forward, side, you stay there, back, you come back, heel dig is where you begin. In four, three, two, and forward. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, double the leg. One, two, three, four, let's go back. Four, three, two, heel dig. Four, three, two, and march it. That was the first combo. Get ready. From the very top. Four, three, two, here we go. Four, three, two, side. Four, three, two, double. One, two, three, four, let's go back. Four, three, two, heel dig for four, three, two, and march it. That was it. Great job, guys. Can we add one more from the top? Four, three, two, here we go. One, two, three, four. Four, three, two, again, double. One, two, three, four, let's go back. Four, three, two, heel dig. Let's march it. All right, we're gonna start second combo here, side step. side dip or step touch, whatever you want to call it, right? You're stepping it to the side. Arms go to the side just to make it a little easier to remember. All right, guys, hope you guys are doing okay. We're going to add. I'm just going to count this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right. So these are 4 counts. What I'm going to do is just going to change this slightly. If you have space, we're going to zigzag. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go back. 4, 3, 2. Again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go back. 4, 3, 2. Side step. All right. So it's that same count, the zigzag, just for fun, adding something else. Get ready. One more time. Let's zigzag. 4, 3, 2, and back. For 4, 3, 2. I'm going to stay here. All right. I'm going to double this. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. You can punch up and down, up and down. 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm gonna continue to add with these doubles. We're gonna do it diagonal. 1, 2, 3, 4, march it. 4, 3, 2, again. 1, 2, keep pushing it. 3, and 4, go back. 4, 3, 2, again. Push big or small, right? And you can walk or jog. One more time. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go back. 4, 3, 2, and march it. Great job. Let's put this second combo a little bit closer together for 4, 3, 2, side step, zigzag. 1, 2, 3, go back. 4, 3, 2, side step, double, up and down, up and down. 2 more. Diagonal. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go back. 4, 3, 2. Once again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go back. 4, 3, 2, and march it. I'm going to continue to add. We're going to cut some of those a little bit, but adding here, we're going to step to the side, step to the side. We squat, we squat. This is small. This is big, right? So you can always add that squat. Arms up, arms down. For 4, 3, 2, 1. And tap it, push it down. Adding here, you're pushing it. Similar to what we did in the beginning, warming up, but now we're pivoting a little bit more on those hips, follow the foot. We're gonna start to add those arms. Adding it forward. 4, 3, 2, and up. 4, 3, 2, forward again. So again, if the up feels too much, you stay forward. One more time. 4, 3, 2, and front. 4, 3, 2. Let's cross punch it. Cross punch. Nice. Working those core. Pivoting the feet. 4, 3, 2. Push it down. All right. I'm going to continue to add. But first, we're going to put this from the top, from the second combo. In 4, 3, 2, side step. Get ready, zigzag. 4, 3, 2. Let's go back. 4, 3, 2. Sidestep, double it. Up and down. Diagonal for 2. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go back. 4, 3, 2, and squat. For 4, 3, 2. 1, let's push it down, push. All right, let's reach it. 4, 3, 2, and up. 4, 3, 2, forward again. 4, 3, 2, and cross. 4, 3, 2, push it down. Great job, guys. I'm gonna start to add here. We're gonna hold it and tap. So you're tapping that leg, toes coming in. This is small, this is big, right? More core, more balance, twisting. 4, 3, 2, let's tap it. 3, 2, hold it on the other side. Again, small, right? Or make it big. Great job, guys. 4, 3, 2, and tap. 3, 2, hold it. 4, 3, 2, and tap. 3, 2, and hold. 4, 3, 2, and tap. March it out. All right, guys, from the very, very top. 4, 3, 2, and forward. 4, 3, 2, how are you guys doing to the side? 4, 3, 2, and double. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, go back. 4, 3, 2, heel dig. 4, 3, 2, side step. Zigzag. 4, 3, 2, and back. For 4, 3, 2, side step, double, up and down. Diagonal, here we go. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, go back. 4, 3, 2, add that big squat for 4, 3, 2, 1, and tap it. Push it down. All right, guys, you're doing great. Get ready. Let's reach it forward. 4, 3, 2, and up. 4, 3, 2, let's cross punch. 4, 3, 2, push it down. 4, 3, 2, let's hold it. 3, 2, and tap. 3, 2, and hold. Pull it down. 3, 2, and tap. Hold it here. We're gonna march it up. Get ready, side step. Great job. We're gonna do single, single, double. Single, single, double. Add the arms. Double. This is small. This is big, right? Wax on, wax off. You can add. You can sing along. Have fun. Single, single, double. Last one. Stay with the double. Good. Now we're gonna change this. Cross the leg behind so it turns into a grapevine. You can clear it out. Pushing your way through. Adding a little shoulder movement. Roll it out. 2. Hold it here. Tap it forward. 1, 2, 3. Tap. We're just gonna stay here. It can be small. Could be big. Pulling that knee. Reaching the arms. Get ready. Grapevine. Cross it. We're gonna go up on the other side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. Small or big, right? You're gonna choose which one works for you today. Excellent. Get ready. Grapevine. So we're gonna make that you. Go up here. Grapevine. And we're gonna go up on the other side. So you're making the giant U step. Great job. Just 2 more. This is gonna be your last one. All right. We're gonna stay with the grapevine and change into a double. Hopefully you guys are doing okay. We'll get into that finish line. Great job. I'm just gonna change the arms. Circle it. Nice. I'm gonna hold it for 3, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. You can make it big. 3, two, one. This is big. Curling it back. Three, two, one. Three, two. This is small. Tapping. Your choice. Making it small or making it big. Three, two, one. Last one. Three, two, one. Let's march it. I'm gonna add one more thing there at the end, but from the top. Four, three, two. Let's tap it. Four, three, two to the side. Two, double. One, two, three, four. Let's go back. Four, three, two. Heel dig. Push it forward. Great job. Side step. Zigzag. Four, three, two. Get low. Four, three, two. Side step. Double up and down. Up and down. Diagonal for two. One and two. Three and four. Go back. Four, three, two. Big squat for four. Three, two, one, and tap in. Push, push, push. Reach it forward. Four, three, two. Let's take it up. Four, three, two. Cross punch. Four, three, two. Let's push it down. Four, three, two. Let's hold it. Three, two, and tap. Three, two, hold it. Three, two, and tap. March it. Side step. Good job. Let's do this. Single, single, double. Add the arms. Single, single, double. Last one. Hold the grapevine. Add the shoulders if you like, or just pushing it through. Get ready. Go to the front here. One, two, three, tap. Big U step. To the front. Reaching up. Great job. Just two more. Grapevine to the front. This is your last one, front and back. Stay with that grapevine. We're gonna change this into a double. Get ready, start to circle the arms. Curl it back. Make it big or small. We'll hold it for three. Three, two, one. Hold it for three. Three, two, one. Hold it here. We're gonna stay with this hold. We're just gonna change the arms, pulling it back. Change the legs count. Single, single, double that leg. Single, single, double the other leg. Great job. Single, single, double. Last one. Single, single, double. Tap the toe forward. Single, single, double the left. Single, single, double the left. Great job. Single, single, double the left. Last one. Single, single, double the left. Walk it forward for four, three, two. Pull it back for four, three, two, and four. This is the finish line, guys. You're almost there. And back for four, three, two. Last time through. Four, three, two, and back for four, three, two. Hold it here. Nice. Stay with it front. Small. Get ready. Take it wide. Alternate V-step. Add those arms. Up and down. Great job, guys. Taking it out, out, and in. Keep it low if you like, or high. That's it. And you march it. You catch your breath. You start to lower that pace. Excellent work, guys. All right, love to sing those hearts and those thumbs up. Okay, we're gonna cool it down. All right, so try not to stop moving completely. We're just gonna lower the arms. lower the feet, just starting to get them a little wider. And we're going to start to add that lunge side to side, similar to what we did before, but we're going to hold a little longer on those holds here and push it back. It'll stretch into the leg, come to the center. Let's try onto the other side. Great job tapping the feet, just starting to curl heel to toe. Now we're going to turn forward, pick up the back heel, support that front leg. Again, right now might be a good time to figure out the distance that you need, separate the feet a little wider, and then we're going to hinge forward. Perhaps you bring that arm in front, get a stretch, bend the back knee a lot, pull belly in and drop. So you're getting a nice stretch in the front of the hip. Try not to let that front knee pass the toes. If you need to have a wall or chair for support, you can. And then reach that arm up and across. Great job. Let's shift the weight back. Tap that foot. Hold that heel. Push the toes. Get a nice stretch into the back. Excellent. Tap it here. We're going to turn to the other side. Open and closing the chest. Nice. And this time a little bit more emphasis in opening and pump that heel. And we're going to hold, giving a stretch. Maybe the arms will even come behind to lock, or you're just holding the backs of the hands back if that feels too much. Separate those feet wide so when you bend the knee, you're not in a tight rope and you can stay low, navel pulling in, tail dropping. Perhaps you take that arm across, wiggle the fingers, look over. And if you want more, you can reach that arm up and over, where it's going to deepen the stretch to the side in front of the hips. We're going to shift the weight back. Tap. Hold it here. Press the heel. Curl those toes up. All right, our next one is a glute stretch. So if you need a chair for support, you can always sit at the edge of a chair, right? And cross that ankle over the thigh for figure four, hold in front. Otherwise, if you feel like you want to do it standing, or maybe you have your balance that you want to do it standing or hand on the wall or someplace, maybe you roll that ankle. Now, whatever leg is behind when we cross the legs, we're going to keep that same leg that's behind as the arm that's going to reach up and across, so you get more of a side body stretch. And if you're inclined to hinge slightly forward, if it doesn't bother your back, you're going to get more on your IT band, the back of the leg. Still not dropping the head below the heart. And then you come back, and we're going to do the same thing with the other leg. You roll, you sit, right? Start to feel a little bit more into the glutes. Perhaps you roll that ankle. And we're going to let that leg cross. Again, same way. You can support the hands on the hips. It could be on a wall, a counter. And you can also hinge slightly forward to get more in the back of the leg. And so slowly separate. Take your arms all the way up. Give yourself a little tap in the back, side body stretch. You guys did amazing. Release it again. Inhale up. Another tap. Great job, guys. Thank you so much for joining. Hope to see you guys again. End of the week. Be well.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.